this in all corners. And someone comes sniffing and you puff up your chest. When she walks by, you dress yourself in the coolest of clothing, convinced you might get your eye in all the while. You decide who she is, focused on that brief moment of gain and lose track of what might be important. So caught up in playing the game, and your life fits into the pattern of all the hell done the same. And you're stuck and trapped by a trace sensing to the dang hormones that pull through your brain, and the hope you held, what you're feeling, gets drowned out by what's right here now. You're just waiting around in the shallow end, too scared to swim in case you might drown. Hard when you're tied down by the notions that have helped keep us around, and we try to be bigger than our base selves, and we try to evolve past our primitive spell, and then we forget and get waylaid by the need to compete and protect our place. Yeah, it's funny we think we've grown wise when really instinct still rules our lives. Darkness following echoes, knowledge passed down from the dawn of time. If life's just about genetic survival, then I guess we're doing all just fine. Yeah, I'd like to hope we're getting past this rabid behavior that's kept us alive. I'd like to hope we could grow and be more than brutal creatures who kill to survive and be free. Oh, love is the answer in nearly all of a neighbor in need. Oh, we all dream of a life that is better if we go along with the steps we have seen. We lead to hurt, strife, and unhappiness because we are owned by the notion of me. Oh, somehow we all know the answer, we just can't bring ourselves to make it be. Hard when you're tied down by the notions that have helped keep us around, and we try to be bigger than our base selves, and we try to evolve past our primitive spell. Oh, then we forget and get waylaid by the need to compete and protect our place. It's funny we think we've grown wise when really instinct still rules our lives.
Hooray.